Alright, walking along here, and lo and behold, we have an elk antler. I have been out 3 or 4 times in a row and found an elk antler lately, or parts of an elk antler. This is the most I have found. Since the area where I live has not seen a wild elk since 1870s, it is quite a find. I'm kind of amazed. And this is the most I have of any elk antler. Wow. Unbelievable. I don't know why, because I've been on this river so much and just never found any. Maybe I just wasn't looking, but I'm pretty sure I wouldn't walk past something like that. It's obviously been in the water a while. I shall take it. That's for darn sure. Good day, good day, good day.